Hello, reviewers, this is Love Knows Best. Coming to you at the movie theaters, I am here about to review My Little Pony, the movie. Hopefully it's good, okay, or at least good. I've heard it's good, but I'm coming in trying to erase that thought. So I'm going to see it and decide for myself how good this movie really is. With this man, it's not very many people in here right now because it's at 10:30 in the morning, a 6 early matinee film, so I was about to spend a lot of money on. I usually try to do more matinee showings because it's cheaper, but, and it didn't really cost me no money because, AMC, go AMC, AMC with the points thing, but I'm a little excited, a little, can't believe I'm saying that about a 7-year-old show for kids, or a movie for, kids, but I'm actually excited for any anime film I see, actually. Hopefully this is good. It looks good. The previews looked like it was going to be sort of good, okay. Animation looks okay. It's not like the best, but it's so cute. I'm going to say it's a horrible either. It's pretty good. The previews for it look alright. It looked like a better version of the original My Little Pony movie. Alright.